how to apply a fentanyl patch. Step one, preparing the skin. Make sure your skin is completely clean, dry, and cool before you put the patch on. Step two, open the pouch. Cut off the edge of the pouch completely. Grasp both sides of the opened pouch and pull apart. Take the patch out and use it straight away. Keep the empty pouch to dispose of the used patch later. Inspect the patch for any damage. Step three, peel and press. Carefully peel one half of the shiny plastic backing away from the center of the patch. Try not to touch the sticky side of the patch. Press this sticky part of the patch onto the skin. Remove the other part of the backing and press the whole patch onto the skin. Hold for at least 30 seconds. Make sure it sticks well, especially the edges. Step 4. Disposing of the patch. As soon as you take the patch off, fold it firmly in half so that the sticky side sticks to itself. Put it back in the empty pouch and put the pouch in the bin with your household rubbish. Step 5. Wash. Wash your hands afterwards with clean water.